say that's the best performance since you took over?
Yes, the first half was very, very good. I am very happy because it is my team. This is my team. And my opinion is we can play in this way since a long time, but I am a new manager. And I need to know my players, all my players. And today I saw my team play very, very well with aggressivity, with qualities. We miss only one thing. We didn't score more because we deserve to win, and we deserve in the first half score two goals maybe, and this is the best performance. But I remember the first performance Everton away, the first half was very, very good, and we play well also against Crystal Palace at home, but this is the best, yes.
What did you think of Jefferson Montero today? Obviously, it was the first time you've given him a league start.
Jefferson Montero played well. Now I can say we have another important player with us, and I am happy for him and for my team because I can choose more solutions.
Has he improved, Francesco Montero? Is he doing something
better
now that he wasn't doing before?
I don't know because I didn't see him before in match in game, but today I am happy because he played well with and without ball, and this is important. I am happy for Jeff because he's a good guy and he's important for us.
And you've got 40 points. Do you think you're safe now? Can you say that?
Yeah. I think so. Yes, it's a virtual safety, but not real yet. But I think we can see forward, not behind. And this is an important message for us, for my players, for our fans, for the club.
How important skill have you been in the sort of process of getting safe? Since you've come in, sort of from the outside looking in, he seems to have been your best player by some distance.
This is difficult.
How important is Gylfi?
Gylfi is very, very important for me, for the team. But is an important player of Premier League, and I hope to have the possibility to work with him in the future, because is the, for me, is the perfect number 10, is a player for the team. He play he run very, very much. Is a good striker. He can play in midfielder. He can change position. And 2 months ago, I said he can play. He can score 15 goals in the season. At this, and this is real because now he's 11. He scored 11 goals, and for a number 10 is very important.
You said time to look forward, Francesco. What do you hope for from the rest of the season?
Yes, we can...
What are your aims, your targets for the rest of the season?
I don't know. It's not easy to say, but I hope to... I wanted to have my team focused in the last part of season, because is important. I am a very proud today for me, but overall for my players. It's important to finish well this season. I don't know many points, but with the conscience we have to play next week, for example, with the concentration, with the determination, solidarity, like this match.
And you said on Thursday, when we get safe, I'd like to talk to the chairman.
I don't know, that this is not important now. I don't want to speak about this because I spoke enough. My position is clear, and now I am very happy because 3 months ago, when I arrived, the situation was not very, very good, and now I is a little bit better, I think, or not.
You feel like you've done your job, haven't you, Francesco? You've done what the club asked you to do.
I hope, but I don't want to speak about this because it's not important now.